guys, this is Heartbreak Hotel. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down the end of Long Street.
Can I ask you a question about all, one of the rock and roll stars you've played with, and those Gene Vincent, Blue Caps, you talked about Bill Haley in the comments. I've got to ask you about DJ Fontana. What's it like having Elvis's guy on drums and then you coming up to play with him?
Absolutely brilliant, yeah. But I asked him if there was any comparison between me and Elvis, and he just laughed.
I say so you didn't get nervous and forget the words of Heartbreak Hotel or something.
No, no, but he's, I mean, he's like most of those musicians now, they're all sort of late 60s, sure. Early 70s, and they're put everybody to shame.
Can you do us a couple more numbers? Excellent. Okay, one more time for Dave James, Ollie and Aiden. Thank you.
Thanks very much. Hopefully we'll see a few of you down the front sometime. We've got some great bands on there. Right, we're totally unrehearsed. This is totally unrehearsed, but I'm sure it'll be brilliant.
James. Yeah.